What's up, guys? Just wanted to show you the customer's Red Ranger helmet that I did a repaint on. I just got done adding the third gloss coat to it. So I think it turned out pretty shiny. I still could make it shinier if I took some polishing compound and a rag and hand buffed it out a little bit, but I don't know if I'm going to be going through all that, especially for the price. So anyways, just wanted to give you a quick little update. So that's it. Later, guys.